On the Automation menu, click on Schedules, and then click on the New Schedule button. Click in the first box to give your schedule a name. Next, check the box beside the device it affects. Now, click on the days and time you want the action to occur, and then a time to turn off the action. This feature will allow your lights to come on and turn off at times you choose. Click on Save, and you've set a schedule.